front of us. So, you know how this goes. We'll pay our money, we'll get on board, and hopefully we'll get an idea where everything is, because I have no clue where Megaspin is. It's here, but we haven't seen it yet. So, you know what I'm going to say, I'm not going to repeat it, because I've said it last time about 100 times. We'll catch you on the booster.
Ladies and gentlemen, the show is about to begin.
together. Next to us, we can already see this, the Dodgums. I think it's Dave Cox's that was at Loughborough. I'm here. You're here.
There's some frogs over there.
So, when we eventually do come back down to Earth, we'll head over to the Dodgums, I think, next, Jen.
Yeah. Oh, I don't mind putting it forward.
this is gonna go. And I'll see you when I get the car. Dodgem time!
Come on, drive the Dodgem. It's amazing fun. Dodgem, Dodgem.
That is too close for comfort. I haven't even got a chance to get away from you. I haven't got a chance to get away from you. Right, the impact zone right there. And I don't fancy my chances, but in front of me, I'm going straight into a head off. I'm checking my token. I mean, this is how it's checked right now.
Small children must wear seatbelts. Small children must wear seatbelts. With both arms through one loop.
There's not many children on here. My only chance to turn the wheel is the wrong way and to get a cheeky getaway.
Buy our tokens at the Bay Box for the next ride on the Dodgers.
I don't see this ending well.
Duncans. Buy our Duncans. Buy our Duncans at the Bay Box for the next ride on the Dutchess.
Oh,
happens at the cash box,
there's
if you
would
like to ride the freak out.
Can you imagine if you sat there having a pint and then there's us swinging out over it? Oh man. So yeah. That's the beer garden.
Don't forget to grab our album at bouncecd.com. Buy our tokens at the cash box. But buy our tokens at the cash box if you would like to ride the freak out.
That was possibly one of the most fun yet interesting experiences I've ever had.
That was well funny, that one. I loved it.
To see the people, there's people like going.
There was a kid watching us, he was just like staring at us like. Well, not being funny.
That, do you know what? In all honesty, that would be my idea of a good time. It really would.
It's a good freak out.
It really is. It really, really is. I must admit, I really do prefer Crow's Fighter.
I think we should do the
not front. Fighter, sorry. Exciter. That's a different ride completely. So, we're just going to wing it.
I think we should do the frogs.
The frogs were back down the other end of the fair. Because what you don't realise is you go round in this massive loop and I think we're coming back to Juvie Corner. Now I think it'll be.
Try it on my.
I have no clue what's going off there. It's down this way, Jen. I have no clue what that was about. Jen?
Someone's knocked out.
What?
Someone's on the floor knocked out.
Oh.
Anyways.
That surprises me, because there's a lot of people in the middle of this town centre. There's security and everything.
Yeah, security just stop corner.
But I have no clue how
here
that happened.
Are.
Well, we're not. I suppose these things happen. you just don't really see them. And the fair is busy, but it's not busy.
Mate, we'll be having a hot chocolate in a bit.
I want a bevy. Oh, I want to sit in that beer garden, Jen, where the recount's coming out over. But next door, Crazy Wave. This fair has been a little bit crazy.
Oh yeah. Yeah. Welcome to Nottinghamshire.
Yeah. We won't talk. We won't go into detail, but fortunately there is medical care being given. But there's a lot of security. A lot of security. And it don't feel unsafe. We are literally sat right underneath a lighting rig. But if you remember, last time we did one of these was at
What about?
Yeah, we're about to Boston. We're not working on
Bob by Joker, do not you like to ride?
Roller coaster, Leonard Derry. This was at Chesterfield Fair. It's also been to, what else?
Oh, I thought you said Ben and Jerry's. I was just thinking ice cream. I've got ice cream. I really
How
want ice
did you
cream.
Get ice
it
cream?
It was just sign, come on.
We're going to have ice cream as well tonight.
Well, I just started if you like to ride this one.
I am upset that I won't get to ride Mega Spin again. Because at the moment it's a draw. We will cross paths again. Mega Spin, I'm coming for you again. You spotted me. We need to break this deadlock. It's 1-1. I need a re-ride to break it.
I do prefer Stargate though over Mega Spin. I'm not gonna lie to you. I do prefer Stargate. I prefer to stand up and sit down.
Stargate is the easier ride because it's stand up. But here we go, straight into the crazy way. Oh, the other side's got foot on. Oh, it's not too bad. Oh, wait. Well, that's showman time. That you learn from a very young age. But yeah, we're on Crazy Wave. Let's just speed you round. This is great. I think people have a different rifle. It's not that bad. Or they have got too many bevies in the book next door.
I don't think they're even old enough to have a bevy, right?
Oh, what can I say? I've got alcohol on the brain. Oh, I hope I can get a shot. This is great. Of our operator tonight. Oh! I don't know, thrown over a beer garden. But Becca's been shot. You really can't write it.
Let's try,
oh. The
thank you for riding with us today. Buy our tokens at the Baybox for the next ride on the Dungeons.
No, you don't put me to be.
Buy our tokens at the cash box. Eat.